How to sharpen a pocket knife. You'll need a stone with a coarse and a fine. Start with the coarse, use a little diesel or kerosene to determine the angle for a boy, about half the thickness of the tip of your finger. For a man, about a quarter. Sharpen in a circular motion for about 30 seconds. Switch sides, flip the stone over, add a little more diesel, and repeat. To finish up, you'll need a piece of leather. A belt is perfect. Use the rough side, and we're gonna strop backwards. About 20-30 times each side.